labor market condition that needs to stay forever the same. If I look at many governments, many labor markets, a lot is sort of trying to contain the power and the contract of the past instead of creating the contract of the future that is less frictionless and actually gets more people to an income or a job. So it's all dependent on who has the power and then trying to protect what you have. While I would love to see a more growth mindset with labor law, which is always behind on the market. Yes. But if you look at the trend is more clear in the freelancer market. They're leading the way. They're creating a more frictionless world for people who want to combine work in a more hybrid way, more tailored, more seamless, more fitting into the life career, let's say, conditions that you have at the